Before the examination begins, you will be expected to don full protective clothing, including the flash hood, which may be worn around the neck prior to starting. Next, you'll want to prepare the Scott 4.5 SCBA for donning by placing it on the ground in front of you with the back plate facing up and arranging the hoses, face mask, and straps in the ready position. Place your hands on your thighs to let the examiner know you are ready to begin. You will be given 60 seconds to correctly don the SCBA.
And up here on the top channel, we have activation lights. Red indicating that it's locked, and when it is unlocked or activated, it will go green. This turnstile is also equipped with geodrives up at the top channel. That will allow the user of the turnstile to physically unlock either direction of passage. This can be handy in times of group entry or guard override, independent of the access control system.